Deutschland smiling through, but it was wasn't always so easy. The year was 1932. Hindenburg was playing the big room, and I was playing the lounge. Then I got my big break. Somebody burned down the Reichstag. Would you believe it? They made me chancellor.